Okay, this is the Caroline interviews, and this is number 16. It goes on a bit, doesn't it? Not my fault, it's that Dale Richardson's fault. But this is the continuing saga of Radio Such, the 50s, the 60s, David Such, myself, the Savages, etc. Long story short, Blondie comes out, she says, "I'll take you to your rooms." I went, "Rooms?" They said, "You've got one each." Well, don't forget, there's about seven of us.
Right.
There was David and Brian, then the band members, then myself. She said, "I'll check your room." I said, "Rooms? What do you mean rooms?" Oh, she said, "That's fine. When we get upstairs, I get the first room." Oh, I should do. I'd ordered it all the night. I put myself out. I walk into this room, and this gorgeous little brunette sat on the bed. She's got the most beautiful pair of sheer silk stockings on. Very little else. Yeah, you guessed it. And all the others, you didn't hear a peep out of them for a week. We had a wonderful time. I think it was Love 40 at the end.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready now. Go, cat, go. So I had a mama me all over the place. Do anything you wanna do, but honey, lay off of my shoes. Now don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Oh, hit it, Jack.
Two for the price of one on Caroline. God, so we had some fun that night.
Okay, a couple there from Eddie Cochran. Colin's back in a minute. Here's Freddie Fingersley.
Mm-hmm.
Like I know I should go in.